What up, YouTube? What up, YG? I just want to give y'all a little few updates on the things that I got from my Losi BBXLE 2.0. We'll start it off with my XT90s. Should I run them for my batteries with the 8mm bullets? These the Castle bullets right here. And also, I got a solder on my bullet connectors. These the 8mm also. This is gonna plug into my ESC and all that. I believe the part number is 232211. You know I have the ZTW LCD program card for my ESC. Pull this thing out. Program looking right. Decent program card. This is the ZTW, the Beast Pro 300 amp ESC 6S to 12S. Okay. Man, you got out of the box. Toss that over there. Right there. That's a little lead. That's what I got my bullet connectors for. You know. I got a side of the end zone. A huge power switch. This thing's pretty big. Yes, guys, 6S to 12S or 12S and candy. Losi. Beast Pro. This thing got like 12 BEC caps. This thing is huge. Bigger than my hand. It's crazy. Got two fans, I believe. It's a fan here at the bottom. It's a fan up top. Also, I'm running with the 2028. I don't know if you guys can see it. One of the 2028 cooling fan. Got to keep it cool a little bit, you know. That's what I got to do. You guys can see it, you know, but just to keep it 30 degrees cooler than what it is. Two zip ties. Not bad. This is the Castle motor right here. 20 series. This is the 2028 Extreme. Brushless central motor. 800 kV. The max RPH on it is 4500. You know, with the 8mm, you know, bullet connectors on here. Let's see what this thing looking like. Course instructions. This motor is huge. This thing has a pack push. Oh, here's the sensor cord lead. thing is humongous. This is a big motor. Wow. This is a big motor, my guys. This is the Castle's 800 kV sensor motor. Look, my hands don't even, I can't wrap my hand around this. Let me move the wires. Wow. I can't wrap my whole hand around this motor. That's crazy. Okay, my guys, I'll holler at y'all. Jet life to the next life. One.